know, ladies and gentlemen, so we'll have to do that very effectively. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here for the Atom Life National Final Auditions. That's more like it. 13 acts from around the UK. We had 357 acts from around the United Kingdom, whittled down to 90 acts, then auditioned at 8 events around the country. And we're here today with 13 of some of the best access to music student bands from around the country to find out who will go on tour. So, I'm going to have to do everything twice. Who will go on tour? Plus, we're looking for acts. We're also going to be at a few of the other festivals around the country, Glastonbury, Latitude, and we've also got the Access to Music, British Music Student Awards, that's going to be at O2 Academy 1 on the 3rd of July, so we're also looking for acts for that. We have a panel, a marvellous, most amazing panel of delightful people at the back, our music industry panel. More about them a bit later on. They will be judging the acts on various things. We'll talk about a bit later on. Should we get some music? Let's get cracking, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all the way from Stoke-on-Trent, band of Gypsies!
Thank you.
introduce all this bigger audience. Fantastic. How are you doing? You alright? Okay, before we introduce our lovely panel, just go through, basically, the acts today will be viewed and judged on their stage performance, their musicianship, repertoire, self-promotion, so we'll ask you a few questions in a moment, but also what we call the atom factor, which is subjective, really, but, you know, you have the X factor, we call it the atom factor. So, should we meet our panel? Yeah.